taking care of business. Woo! redhamuSLA. What is up, everybody? Crysis 2 is a sick-ass game, and if you're watching this, you probably like it too. I appreciate that. Thanks for checking it out. I definitely wanted the fucking stealth kill here. It's all good, though. It's all good. Hey, this match, you guys, you know, every once in a while you get that match where, you know, it gets the adrenaline going and shit, and you're like, man, I want to fucking win this. I mean, don't get me wrong. I want to win every match that I play, all right? But I'm just saying, like, ooh, I heard you, buddy. Don't be running around that corner like you think you're fucking Macho Man Randy Savage or some shit. Come on, dog. But, you know, every once in a while you get that game where you're just, like, fucking pumped up. You're like, I got to fucking win this. I don't want to lose this. I'm doing good. Somebody else is challenging me, maybe, etc. And you just fucking want to just, you got to win. As Mr. Diesel would say, you get the blood rage.
I think that's what he said. yo, I'm playing with these guys over on the side here, man. I don't know about this trailer shit.
What do you know about this trailer? See you on my radar. Radar.
Wow, that guy's not dying. I love Red Bar. Get some mini Uzi. Or whatever the fuck it is in the future. Or whatever. I don't know what it is. But shit's sick, though. Anyways. Ooh, see, I pulled this guy. I tricked you, buddy. Tricked you. I am above you. I'm gonna come up behind you. And kill that ass. Oh, look at you. You're gonna come back around like you're Randy Savage. No, you're not. I'm Randy Savage. Well, I'm not really Randy Savage. Sandy Ravage is Randy Savage. In like Modern Warfare form. I'm just Red Hamu. Just Red Hamu. Anyways. Ooh, bad transition. It's all good though. Energy transfer. yeah. But seriously though, this match, man, just kinda gets me pumped, and we're gonna see why here in a couple seconds or whatever, so. Hold up, just hold up. Man, I didn't get that kill. See, now that guy's thinking I'm gonna come in that door. No, I'm not. I'm going around. Maybe you don't have headphones on. I do. Oh, I do. Anyways. Yeah. Fuck, and that's what got me, man. Usually you guys watch my vids, and I usually check the leaderboards, you know, pretty well, and, you know, I keep my attention on that shit just to watch it, and I didn't. I don't know why the fuck I didn't, but I almost paid the price for that shit, because I didn't notice that somebody else had high kill streaks, and I was saving up my Seth for later, like after I died and shit, and right here, what I did is I switched over to my jaw loadout so I could try to take that fucking ship down. And this is, let's see what I can do here. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yeah, fuck you. Dude, I was hella pumped. I've only tried that. That was the second time I tried to shoot down a Seth airship. Usually, I'm the one with the airships up, you know? I mean, not trying to be a dick or anything. Well, I guess that is kind of dickish of me.
Fuck you for judging me, alright?
But, and I don't even use the K-Volt. I don't know why do I have this? This is just a gross-ass loadout is what it is.
I fucking hate the K-Volt. Look at that thing, man. It is terrible.
It sounds cool, and it's got that little lightning effect that's kind of fresh. But I don't feel the hits on that gun. So I don't like it. Feline's much better. I think everybody would agree. Anyways, and now, here's my Seth gunship. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot.
Yes. Man, that was pretty cool. Did that shit. If I do say so myself. Hopefully you guys think it's cool too. I don't know. It reminds me like,
for lack of a better game to compare it to, but Modern Warfare 2, like, you know, sometimes you gotta switch up your, in FFA at least, you gotta switch up your loadout and you gotta play different because people start expecting like how you're playing, they're predicting that shit, and you get caught. So, you know, you switch it up to a totally different tactic and you pull out the W, and it's pretty fucking satisfying. So, did that a little bit here. Take down that fucking gunship. Ha ha! Anyways, Look at this guy trying to use Scrambler on me. Use Scrambler on me. Just lets me know you're around. Oh, this is a little kind of cool little. Get this guy. Get some energy back for my energy transfer. 100% energy. There's the other dude. He goes up. Doesn't know I'm there. Get his ass. Drop back down again. Man, just mind games. Playing that whole run and gun. But actually kind of run away and gun. Game. It's pretty fucking fun, you know. Especially with this game, man. You got that cloak and I don't know where the fuck you went. Beautiful. Basically, I don't know where you went. Make sure you use your cloak to your advantage. Anyways. Ooh, maximum radar. Fucking do that shit. Activate it! Activation! Please! Ooh, see, I'm working for my next Seth. Come on, I see the other guy on the left shooting at me. Get it! Yeah, fuck you! The other guy's at like 20-something and 3. This is close, man. Fucking blood going, man. That's right, bring that bitch in. Friendly gunship incoming. Man, I don't know about the announcer girl. She's kind of hot. What do you guys think, man? Send them back home to mama. And I'm like, ooh, yeah. Super jump! Oh, shit. Dude, see, because I don't know the score now, you guys. I'm just like, man, is this guy in here with me? Is he fucking killing people? I got to get this pieces of shits. Come on! Look at this. I can't. Oh, man. I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Go, go. Get that guy. Yeah, man. It's fucking action-packed. Got set fucking lasers coming down. I can't seem to shoot. I don't know why. Switch that shit over. Punch, punch, punch. It's pretty fucking exciting. I do say so myself. Got the blood going. Get the blood rage. Sick. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Because I fucking loved playing that match. Take it easy. Red Hamu. Peace.